Greg Mortenson's book, Three Cups of Tea, is a publishing phenomenon that has made him a celebrity, a cult-like figure on the lecture circuit, and inspired people to give nearly $60 million to his charity. And it all began with one simple story.
It's a beautiful story, and it's a lie.
We wanted to talk to Mortenson about that and some other things, but he didn't want to talk to 60 Minutes.
Nice to meet you.
How you doing?
Thanks.
You got 5 minutes for us today?